Welcome to the Miami International.
Oh, I forgot to do the points. Home of the Miami Grand Prix. I knew I forgot something.
This exciting track circumnavigates the Hard Rock Stadium, home to the National Football League outfit, the Miami Dolphins.
So Russell's currently winning the championship. I'm currently second. Verstappen's like, I don't know, fourth. Here we go. That's the intro.
The Miami International Autodrome will be sure to create lots of chances to overtake.
And I'm starting 13th. Gasly is ahead of me, hopefully not too far ahead.
A fantastic effort from Kevin Magnussen yesterday puts him on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Russell, Norris.
That's a lot of pressure for Max.
And Oscar Piastri. Gasly.
He's seventh. That's not good.
Albon
for me.
And Daniel Tictum. Stroll. Tsunoda. Davidson. And Deruvala. Richard Vershaw. Yuri Vips. Guan Yu Zhou. And Esteban Ocon. Latifi. Schwartzman. Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate run down to turn one.
So I forgot I was charging my camera battery and it's charged.
The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Charging the other one now. Put a lot of trust in that strategy thing, but I like to try and trust myself sometimes.
The formation lap gets underway then, and it's going to be interesting today to see how the dry conditions can affect the lifespan of the tyres.
That's why they spelled preparations wrong. And this is different in the US. Oh, for God's sake, I didn't even...
Are you alright?
I was concentrating on Tsunoda so much. If I was a real life driver, I'd be terrible. God's sake, man! I think turn one, I think overtaking Tsunoda on turn one ain't gonna work, so let's just not do that. I still bloody hit him! That's crazy. I need to brake a lot earlier then. I'll go from here. Unreal! You gotta brake so hard! I still got it. What? That time it wasn't even the other cars. That time I broke in time, I just hit the wrong car. Oh my. I'll get this right. All I'm trying to do... I hit the brakes so early there, man. I can't believe that. Let's try this again. Turn one without wing damage. Take two. The first take never happened. I still bloody got it! Flippin' heck. That worked then. So what I did was I broke slightly first and then I hit the hard brake. So I did the same thing with an extra bake basically. If only I had DRS on that one. Never a rule anyway. Really? The bloody wing just like that? It seems I can't do that move because it doesn't allow me. Looks like. It doesn't allow me to turn into. Oh my days! I got a break so early on these damn straights. I got to do that much. Caption Defer did have preparations spell wrong. Yeah, exactly, it had two E's in it. According to Google's not US spelling either. We found an error in the F1 game! That was funny.
Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Overtime winning goal, proper Jose. Is that Jose or is that Sir Alex? But like Jose's more of a clean sheet masterclass.
Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS.
Unfortunately, I'm not within a second. and I won't be. My rival is right there, but I can't get to him. That's frustrating. To be fair, if he doesn't make podium, I might be able to do quite well. I guess if he also pits for hards, that might help, but that's all about luck, really. I could have drawn. Oh, we did get actually a DRS. That's crazy. I did not expect that. Guess we got pace on him? Where's the yellow? Who's slowing down? Is it McLaren slowing down? Is it Piastri? Might be. Deruval. Okay, it's not Piastri. The fact that Stroll's Mercedes is 7th is kind of crazy. Oh, he locked up! He locked up! Oh, give me DRS, please. Am I gonna get it or not? Yeah, I am. I am. I don't know where I'm finding this speed, but I got some good speed.
We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Interesting. But the Ferrari's third and fourth, in between Lamborghini's second and fifth. Massive Italian sandwich. It's an Italian Big Mac. God's sake, man, if that didn't hurt my wing, that would have been perfect. See if I can actually do it this time. Nah, it's not possible, I'll stay behind them. I was trying to see if I can like dive bomb him, but you can do that on so many tracks, just not that corner on this track. Can't do it there. Even that bloody gets you wing damage. Does Harry bring Rocket League with you, or is it just you? Probably not, because you win games, so.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
We will, but probably won't happen. I'll probably just pit early anyway. Jake never reads what you're saying. I prefer not to comment on such allegations. Really? That got wing damage? Flippin' flip. He only pays that fine of you. Wow, is it because you're nosy? I make you sound like someone's mum. Maybe you are, how do I know? It was a great pass, yeah. Call me Cesc Fabregas.
To worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good.
Like prime Jermaine Defoe. Oh really? But is his manager a wheeler dealer? That's the question.
We're currently trailing our teammates.
Only 1.8, yeah? No, that's not bad.
The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
Yeah, I think Gasly's definitely going on mediums next. There's no way he stayed out this long not going on hards. I kind of want to pit when he pits.
Tire condition still looking good.
This track still hasn't grown on me. I'm doing quite well so far. I prefer the other two US tracks. I haven't even seen Vegas yet. I already know it's going to be better than this. Didn't enjoy watching it. I don't like playing on it, even though I'm fourth. Yeah, it's a disgrace, I tell ya. I did get DRS from Russell though, so that's good. It shows I'm pacing fairly well. I got a challenge complete called Practice Makes Perfect in Miami. Don't know what exactly I did to complete it, but I appreciate it. For God's sake, man. Trying to figure out what signs this game plan is. Is he going from hard to soft or hard to medium? You don't normally see AI start on hards. Apparently in Miami you do. Taking a risk by pitting late.
Max is coming in for a stop.
Hopefully it pays off.
In this lap, push now.
I Sainz is now second, obviously hasn't pitted yet and won't pit for a little while, I reckon. Last soft runner to pit. Might be good for my mediums though, they wouldn't wear out as much. They did get DRS for next lap as well, so maybe I got decent speed. Most of the cars that passed me should be cars that haven't pitted.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
I'll take that. Still ahead of Norris. Let's get these tyres warm. Whoa! Relax! Where'd you come from, bro? It feels like we're able to compete now. Still trying to understand Carlos Sainz's strategy. I'm sure we'll find out when he pits. As if I got wing damage. At least it shows I'm catching him, but still. Never get a good exit into that straight. So I do pretty well on the straight. I think we're close enough to him, you know. Yes! Still haven't seen what Sainz is doing. Bloody hell, Magnussen knocked up, Verstappen didn't take advantage, and I hit Verstappen. God's sake, man. And he doesn't knock up this time as well, that's funny. What was Sainz's strategy? I didn't even check. Either way, it's quite far behind. I realized I was pitting with a seam. I got wing damage, bruv. That's the reward I get for not dive bombing him. I broke so hard as well. And I lose so much time just because of that, God's sake. And so did Max apparently, for some reason. Max, overtake him, bruv. You can take him! Look at me, I'm talking to a virtual person. There should be an option to radio your team, to radio his team, to say, overtake him. It's not like you haven't got the equipment to do it. Sake. a sign to take initiative. My teammate's too slow. I've got to take initiative. I'm not, because now it sounds like a sitting duck and Verstappen just not taking him. I'm just like, what are you doing, bruv? Yeah, get done. Get done, you prick. Bad cornering there. He might still get DRS on me. What was the detection zone? I don't even know. I don't think I actually got it, to be fair. Go on, Max, get him. It was nice to have some pace. And I've not played today to get it as well. But there's still laps to go. Might as well save it while it's going good. actually really annoying me how Max can't get him. Magnussen was clearly driving very well, but still. You heard of Machu Picchu, George? Still doing well, luckily we're doing a bit better. Machu Picchu, George. The song? Nah, the place. There's a song called that. Maybe it's based on the actual place.
Here's some information on Tsunoda for you. Okay, they're out of this race.
If they say safety car, I swear down. I've worked so hard to build this 2 second lead. Verstappen, overtake Magnussen, bruv! I can't believe my eyes. Then it's a place and a half, I know, right? It's in Peru. It's one of the wonders of the world. There's Tsunoda. Sorry, mate. He finished like second, third last race, second, I think it was second actually. One of the two is on the podium. Left a group chat again. Oh boy. Which one? Apparently you love arguing with people. And it is what it is. See, that's just straight up bollocks, that. You might be a bit nosy, but you're not like that. Jake just takes it too far. It's unbelievable. Machu Picchu. Am I going? Well, it's not. No, no, nothing's confirmed, but it's on my list of things to do in future. Definitely not in the next 2 years. There's also, like, in Mexico, there's a place, I don't know what it's called. Queen of Mexico has, like, pyramid-shaped buildings. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. They're not pyramids, but they're, like, they're triangle buildings. They're not buildings either, they're just they're architecture. They look like steps, shall we say. I don't know how to describe it. In Mexico, there's a triangle thing that's a pyramid, but it's not a pyramid. I don't know, search Mexico triangle thing. No, search Mexico pyramid, actually. That might pop up. You've probably seen it somewhere, you just don't remember. Chichen Itza. It's that one. And I remember, as soon as you said it, I remember it. Your Google search for that Mexico triangle thing steps. And you got the exact place as well. That's funny. Wonder if it's possible to do like Mexico, Peru, and Brazil in 1 week. So Machu Picchu, Chichen Itza, and Rio. that's the dream. That's the dream Spanish tour, I say. Actually, no. Brazil's Portuguese. Never mind. Well, Portugal used to be part of Spain, so we'll count it, even though it's a different language. Apparently it's a pyramid too, so it's not a pyramid. Right, okay. I guess it is a pyramid then, or not. We shall agree to agree. Which we have agreed on nothing. Technically anything that shape is a pyramid. Yeah, I guess so. I'll let you know in like DMs, but like next January and the January after, I'm planning on visiting a couple places in Africa. And I'm not talking Egypt, I'm talking proper Africa. I'm not saying they're not African, I'm saying, you know what I mean. Yeah, in the most non-racist way possible. Like, you know when people say, I went Africa, but they went like Morocco, and you're like, I mean, it's Africa, but is it Africa? I'm trying not to sound offensive. But I've got a... country eyed up in the south of Africa, but not South Africa. Not South Africa, but in the south of Africa. And one in the west as well. And another one, but that's not high on the list. Thank you. safari madness. It could involve a safari, yeah, that's something you could do in Africa. But I tell you what though, when if I go on a safari, I'm staying in the car. I ain't getting out the vehicle. Attack team match with the Lions. I'd be done, bro. It could be one lion doing a gauntlet against 10 humans, it probably would. But the lions are on my side. I mean, that would be interesting. Not sure I'd trust it though. I'm happy to do what I did in Australia, just feed one from a fence. I fed a white one as well, that's they're very rare. Very interesting pop of powerbomb. Oh dear. The lions have moves too, they call it Suarez. A win. I overtook him like on speed as well. Imola played really dirty. This one I didn't really play dirty, I just happened to have the pace. It's brilliant. One of their fists bumped me after. Oh, they'll bump me? Probably not with their fists.
Welcome to Victoryville. Population me.
Population me. Third team to first. They secured a phenomenal victory. There only of Jake saying you like arguing.
How do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, this was one through an abundance of speed and skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath. We saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix.
I don't know how I'm winning two races in a row now. I don't know where this has come from. I got like one win in like 2.5 seasons. So I really don't know where two wins in a row have come from. Especially at two tracks I'm not that good at.
They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now.
Doing a title charge. I don't know about that one, Chief. As soon as it rains, I'm done. Right.
And now let's take a look at the driver standings.
Fastest lap as well.
The lead of the drivers' championship.
Beautiful.
Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Davidson. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to see how things
just
are shaping
up. Just a 5-point lead over George Russell. Verstappen, mate, you gotta hurry up and get over here too. Let's make it a 1-2. Magnussen's doing quite well, to be fair. So who's not got any points? Ocon, Joe, Latifi, Drugovic, and Vettel. Poor Sebastian. 19-point lead in the constructors as well. Not too bad. Alpine doing well in fourth, ahead of McLaren. Norris, one of the non-Lamborghini championships. So that's elite. Two again. Still have nightmares from when you were going to win a race, then your team said we might go for intermediates and pitted you for wets. Yeah. That's not very nice. Very good, that's. There we go.
Let's take it slow. Where you go, I go too. And if you hit the bottom, I'm going down with you. Let's take it slow. Who cares where we gotta be? You know you'll have a good time wherever.